See, Gentoo, we're back at it again, and we've gone and done did it. We are here. We found ourselves at the Pitcherville Club. Pitcherville Club, for those who don't know, it is a club, right, that gives you access to a lot of different things, from tennis courts to swimming pools to just a community of folks who are about that business. You hear me? But we're not here for that. We're not here to make a Pitcherville Club episode. We're here instead for an event that's happening on property, because Pitcherville Club also has Haiti's sole golf green on in the country, right? And we're here to highlight a tournament that's happening right now. It's a tournament that is being hosted by the country club itself. It's open to the public. Anyone who wants to participate can participate. And so we're here to just kind of, first off, I'm gonna try to do my little piece on the green, but we're gonna see some professionals, semi-professionals, pros from all different backgrounds, native Haitians, those who are abroad, playing and enjoying a game of golf in Haiti. That's a sentence I'm gonna have to say again. Golf in Haiti. How about that? Listen, I'm not gonna spend too much time out here. Let's go inside. Let's see how these folks are putting it together. So here we are, we've seen a lot of the Pitcherville Club and a little bit of the event, but we can't get started without talking with the chairman of the golf committee. We have Alan Villard here. Alan, thank you so much for allowing us to be here, record this incredible event. I mean, it's gonna blow folks' mind.
And it was all a question of father and son, quality time. And throughout the years, I have a feeling I like the sport more than he does. So in terms of the Pitcherville Club, as you know, after the earthquake, the course was basically occupied by a lot of people. And in 2014, finally, they got out. And we were able, step by step, I must every day congratulate the landscapers, because we're talking about 4 to 6 guys with ancien machine gazon. And you're gonna see when you go down how beautiful this course is today, 6 years later. This is our third tournament after the earthquake. We're playing best ball, which is a lot of fun, and that's what we're here for today.
It's about community and a sense of organization, right, which is fantastic.
Yes.
And the big thing is, it was every year around this time, the 18th, specifically, or because it's changed sometimes?
Well, this year it's in November. Usually we've done it before in May. We love doing it in the middle of the week when you have a holiday, because you want all your players to be here. You don't want anybody to be working. So definitely, I think it falls well this year. Weather is beautiful, sunny day. It's nice.
And that's what I wanted to bring up, because it's available for everyone. Like, anyone watching this right now, keep an ear out, you know, on, you know, the Pitcherville Club and I guess your website, you announce it, and then folks can sign up and participate.
Yes, and honestly, the idea behind all this is to open up golf to anybody in Haiti.
Right.
Because today, I would say we're around 30 players between foreigners and Haitians. We've seen a few players enrolled in the past few months, and we like it. This is the only golf course in Haiti, and I think it's got its touch, you know what I mean?
Right.
A lot of hilltops, very challenging. So you're gonna be hearing a lot of guys screaming today.
So here's my final question. Are you in it to win it, Alan? Are you
always never in it to lose?
All right, well, listen, good luck.
Thank you.
I know you're going to get on the pitch over, or is it, what do you call it, the pitch, the field?
We're going to tee off right
there. Tee off right there. Yes. Go and tee off, and best of luck.
Thank you, sir.
All right, Alan.
All right.
Ciao.
Thank you.
C'est la première fois que je participe à un tournoi. C'est un bel bagage quand même parce que participer avec une monsieur, ça a une équipe professionnelle. Bah, c'est normal. Tout le monde qui vient, c'est pour jouer vraiment vrai que Haïtien connaissance de lui. C'est le monde qui lève sous terrain, c'est le monde qui lève dans la zone qui joue avec ça. Je veux dire, nous avons toujours encouragé les gens à venir et montrer les gens jouer même si plus le fond. Je veux dire que n'importe qui doit venir, passer dans leur pays Green Free ou jouer et puis y apprendre à jouer tout ça. Son bel bagage, je t'ai souhaité plus mon en connaissance de ce qu'a fait là. Oui, il y a joué plusieurs autres, moi-même plus un autre, tant d'autres. Je suis venu jouer golf, je suis frappé parce que ce n'est pas aussi facile que je pense. Non, dans le club là. Et pour venir, nous avons besoin de qui joue avant. Ok, d'accord.
À chaque 3 ans que nous faisons tournoi ici, on même dit qu'on participe normalement. Mais l'avantage que nous avons, nous là pour jouer sur international, national, international. Ok? Bon, quand on est nous joué au golf, passion moi-même, c'est golf. Et m'encourager tout le monde qui veut jouer au golf. Le monde qui joue avec moi, il est vraiment intéressé pour jouer avec moi. Même si pas un grand monde, deux grands monde, même il y a plusieurs monde qui sont mais qui me jouent. Et puis, à ce moment, pour moi-même, peut-être pas. Pour le moment, depuis mer, j'avais dit que tout le monde, pour le tournoi que je jouais, tout le monde, bon, braqué sur moi-même. Même si il y a tout le joueur qui est là, mais tout le monde a une grande vision sur moi-même pour remporter ça. Bon, par contre, on connaît, le tournoi c'est un bagaille connectif, tout le monde individuel, tout le monde joue, et puis une et de l'autre. Parce que il y a des gens qui sont internationaux qui viennent, qui ne me connaissent pas, mais par rapport à des contacts que je gagne, toujours. Immédiatement que vous arrivez ici, soyez élémentaire, que vous avez tellement de gens qui sont venus, et puis pour recevoir mon ça, et puis même si vous avez vu que vous avez un autre monde, vous avez vu que vous avez un autre monde qui n'est pas même connu. Bon, non, mon forme là. Très bien. Actuellement, je suis vraiment bien passé là. Je suis un partenaire qui peut-être qui pas joué golf, même une fois dans l'année. Mais à ce moment, c'est lui-même qui me déjoint. Bon, je fais le job là avec là. Je travaille. Ok? D'accord, merci. Ouais.
So here we're in front of hole 7. It's quite the incline, you know, almost a darn near pit here. We have a team already, you know, going through and doing what they as best as they can to get on the green and score some points. But you know, this is probably one of the more challenging holes here for the simple fact that it's over a hill, right? It's over the actual tee off is on the other side. You can't even see the flag, and you're really going by faith and trust alone on this particular hole, right? Could I do it? So I never said I was any good. Fair warning, okay? Here we go.
Been here for 2 months actually in Haiti. All my friends are playing here, and I'm used to play golf at a very, you know, flat course in the Netherlands, and this is actually a very challenging course for me, but I really love it. They keep the course very clean, very tight. The members of my flight are actually very good, so I'm very challenged. I wasn't expecting to win, but now that I see these guys, I'm actually quite sure that I'm not going to win. So, but I will keep them, I'll give them a big competition anyway. So I'll be staying here for 3 years.
Okay, so
I'll be here next year in the tournament and the year after. And I hope that I can win it at least once.
Nice.
Yeah.
Perfect. That's it. Thank you.
All right. Thank you very much.
Appreciate it, Dan.
Good luck.
Yes. Nice job.
absolute wrap. We've spent the day out here. We've seen some really great play. We've seen some birdies. We've seen some out of bounds play. I mean, and I learned a few terms too. Whoa. Watch out. I may actually pick up a club next time. Listen, we had a great time. If you appreciate what we have going on here, we're showing you a different side of Haiti. Thanks. Look, if you didn't know there was golf in the country, listen, you need to hit that red button. You need to hit that like, right? You need to share the video. Share the video. Share what we got going on here on CGNT. Because listen, it's part of changing the country is first seeing the country different so we can do different and then we'll be different. Listen, we'll be back at it again real soon.